Sajithana. Welcome back to my channel, SaiDecorin. Today's we'll try to do the night mode camera shots comparison between the MI11X versus IQ 7 device, as you can see, friends. So is the IQ 7 smartphone, and it's been a long time I am doing the camera review because I was very much busy in making the videos on this IQ 7 device. So till now I did upload close to 50 videos of the IQ 7 device alone. So make sure to check the playlist. So links will be available in the description below. So finally, friends, it is a video for you all in terms of the camera comparison. So this video I'll try to cover only the night mode shots which are taken in both phones, so using the front cam and using the back camera as well. So before starting the test, let me try to show you quickly which phone has the what type of sensor in their smartphones. The one which is present in the MI11X is of Sony IMX 582 sensor, and one which is present in the IQ 7 is of IMX 598 sensor, Sony sensor, as you can see, friends. So both are kind of 48 megapixel lens itself. So let's see which phone has better night mode shot capabilities. The results will be really very, very shocking, friends. So try to watch till end of the video. So I'm saying before itself, so really shocking for me. So let me just show you the results of the night mode shot. So here's the first camera shot of comparison side by side with the MI11X versus the IQ 7 smartphone. So this is the IQ 7 device, as you can see, friends, clearly. So you may think that by looking at this image, the brightness is really low in this phone, but that's not the case. I did keep the brightness still high, as you can see. Even if I keep the brightness full as well, you will still see the difference. Even keep the brightness full in the IQ 7 as well. So both phones are having the same kind of brightness level. So brightness will not be affected any kind of image quality, as you can see. Right now, this is a shot which I have taken in both phones. You can see clearly, friends, this is a night shot which I have taken. So in terms of the night mode shots, so my favorite phone is the IQ 7 smartphone. So definitely, friends, I'll 100% prefer the IQ 7 phone in terms of the night mode capabilities, which has got really very, very good shot which are taken in the night shot. So one more thing is that there is another option even without using any kind of night mode. So with normal camera as well, there is an enhancement going on in this IQ 7 device. I did see that one when I'm trying to take the shots. So let me try to show you the another image. As you can see, friends, this is another image which I have taken side by side. You can clearly see how much difference it's there, night shot versus this normal shot. So you can see so much difference, friends, between both phones. Oh, trust me when I say so much difference. You can clearly see there's a lot of difference. So even I am really shocked after seeing the images for myself. So as you can see, friends, the clarity, which is really great in this IQ 7 at the moment, which is really good in terms of the colors of the sky and the background as well, everything. As you can see, friends, clearly this water tank which is present here, you can even see the color of the water tank as well. So next shot is really very real ultimate in the IQ 7 device. So let me try to keep in the landscape mode so you might be able to see it properly, friends. As you can see, the image which looks really good in this phone. So I'm trying to use both phones with full brightness, so as I said, so it should not be affected your viewing. As you can see, friends, just try to watch this particular tree over here. So which looks really great in this IQ 7 device when you compare side by side exactly. As you can see, friends, so this is a house here, and you can see the details of the house as well clearly. So which is really good. So this is the one thing which I like in the IQ 7, definitely, friends. And this is the moon shot which I have taken using both phones. So this is the IQ 7 and is the MI11X device. So as you can see, moon shot. So which looks both are kind of good. So not much issues. And let me try to move to the next shot. Next is the front camera night mode shots. So still there are more back camera shots as well. I'll try to show you the final really good images which I did store for the last minute. So these are the front camera shots, so without using any kind of flash, so just by basic. So one thing is that let me try to show you quickly the front cam in this IQ 7. Front cam in the IQ 7, there's an option of the night mode. As you can see, friends, there's a night mode option as well by default using the front cam as well. Let me try to go back and show you in the MI11X as well what is happening with the front cam. So to access the front cam in the MI11X, you need to go to the more options and try to select the night mode. So now you will be able to access the front cam with the night mode as well. So let me try to show you the front cam results of the after using night mode. As you can see, friends, using the night mode, and if you want, even you can use a flashlight as well, so which is really good. So but one thing is that I did like the MI11X camera front cam particularly, because it has got really good wide angle, friends, when you compare with the normal IQ7. So which is particularly I did like the MI11X device. You can see how much area is covering at same location I have taken the shot, and the color looks kind of really saturated and contrast in this MI11X device when you compare with the normal IQ7 device. So right now, as you can see, friends, in this shot, it is a IQ7 smartphone. So this is IQ7. I'm trying to show you every time because it really confused for the lot of people. But you can see the punch hole as well. You can see the details, friends, which is really good in this IQ7 particularly. So which you can see that clearly. So not any kind of distortion at all. No distortion of the colors, nothing at all. It's really good. So as I said, it's really great, the night mode shot in the without using any G cam. So I did not use any kind of G cam in the MI11X device. So directly shots are edit take. This is another shot which I have taken. This is with the wide angle shot. So these were the wide angle. Both phones are not doing that kind of great in terms of the wide angle. So this is a wide angle shot, friends. So both are kind of same to each other even in the wide angle. You can clearly see. Even using the wide angle, you can take the night shots. And this is the next cam. Let me try to show you this. Yeah, this is the same shot which I have taken. You can see the clear difference, how much huge difference. It looks like completely different, friends. You won't even believe me that I have taken this both shots at same time. So definitely you can see there's a lot of difference between these two in terms of the night mode shots. So if you have the MI11X device with your friends mobile, and if you have the IQ7, then definitely you can test side by side. This is what the results will be coming, friends. Absolutely, I love the night mode shot in this phone. I'll try to test in depth again. Even right now, I'll try to do the practical test as well in front of the camera, in case if you try to watch for some time, I'll try to do that. And this is another shot which I have taken. This is the normal buildings view I thought of taking. So as you can see, how much difference is there. It's completely night and day difference. So full brightness I'm using, friends, right now in both phones. You can clearly see how much. It's miraculous, friends. It's really good. So this is the first time I'm feeling this much of huge difference. It's really great. I'm completely satisfied with the IQ7's night camera shot right now. And let me try to show you the another. This is a normal video recording which I did using the both phones. So just testing the performance. Let me try to quickly change. And this is a both phones video camera with recording. So both are kind of same to each other. So nothing much difference in terms of the night mode video recording. So there's not much difference. So both are kind of same in terms of the clarity and the brightness, everything. And this is another of my favorite shot. So as you can see, friends, how much difference the color in the steps it looks. So my steps color is of red color, as you can see, friends. Here you will be not able to exactly judge the color, but here in the IQ7 you can clearly see the steps color. It's really good, the colors in this phone, as you can see, friends. Even the backside building also looks really great, as you can see. So overall, friends, as I said, the night mode shots are really good in this IQ7 smartphone at the moment, which is really good. And right now I'll try to take the studio lighting shot as well by turning off all the lights, and then you might be able to understand. As you can see, friends, right now it's completely dark, and let me try to use the camera and go to the more options and try to select the night mode. So this is the night mode which I selected in the MI11X device. You can clearly see the interface of the camera application as well. So this is a complete dark situation. I'm trying to take the shot in the MI11X. So let me try to keep the shot side, and let me try to take the same shot in the IQ7 smartphone. This is the IQ7 which I'm trying to use, and night shot. Let me try to take the night shot right now. As you can see, friends, right now it's taking a little bit more time because of the darkness. So now you can take a look at the colors of both phones, what they are producing. As you can see, these are IQ7 shot which are taken, and is a MI11X shot. You can clearly see, friends, you cannot even see, judge the color of this background chart, but here you know exactly it's yellow color chart, as you can see. And you can see the game controller, which is a red color, triggers. So this is the red color trigger which is going on. You can see the red color, but you cannot see that red color, as you can see friends, in the ML Linux device. So this is what I'm talking friends, even in the complete darkness. So complete darkness, so nothing, no light at all. You did see for yourself, still the IQ7 did manage to take this kind of color shots, as you can see, so which is really good. So as I said, the camera in this IQ7 is really great friends. I did like the night mode shot in this phone particularly. So thank you for watching this video friends, and stay tuned for more important updates, and see you in the next video friends. Until then, bye. And don't forget to comment below which camera you felt the best and why as well. So definitely I'll try to go through the comments. And next video I'll try to cover regarding the normal camera shots and wide angle shots, selfie shots. I'll try to do in-depth review as well. So thank you for watching, and see you in the next video friends. Until then, bye.